Hey, love bugs, it's Robin back at you one more again. I hope everybody is doing blessed today. I'm doing blessed and highly favored, and hope the same for you. And if this is your first time coming to my channel, welcome, namaste. Love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are yet to come for you. And if you have not already and you've been watching my videos, please like and subscribe. Even hit that notification bell so you know when your girls upload the next video. And if you feel like you're comfortable enough, go ahead and drop me a line. I would love the chance to get to know you as much as you're getting to know me. Or even if it's just about you, tell me about your spiritual gift or just about the content of my video. Or if you feel like you resonate with my video or enjoy what you heard, give me a thumbs up, like, and even share. It'll be greatly appreciated. And thank you so much for stopping by my channel and coming to see what I'm about. And for my returning subs, what's up, fam? Much love to you as always. Thank you for the kind words, the prayers, the blessings that you send me, as well as I'm sending you. It is always greatly appreciated for you stopping by and showing me love and support. And namaste, love and blessings, love and light, and many blessings are yet to come for you also. Today, I am listening to Deep Healing Music for Body and Soul, Positive Energy Meditation Music, Relaxing Music. I will post that link in the description box below if you like to meditate to peaceful music like that. And this word I have used before, and it is so peaceful. And I apologize, y'all usually have my videos up in the morning, but my camera and the internet was messed up last night because the last couple of weeks, it's just been storming really bad down here in the South. It really has been. It's just, you know, I was online doing, we were doing a horror group movie night like we usually do every Friday night, so stuff was glitching and everything like that. So I was just like, you know what, it was just not meant for me to be making any videos yesterday, so I usually try to upload them at night so you'll have them first thing in the morning. So I do apologize because, you know, I was MIA a few days ago. Now this came up. But, you know, things happen. So, today my video is about Twin Flame 101, Heoka, see through your limited beliefs. There is a lot of times that, you know, us as individuals, we will put limitations on ourselves. You know, I've known to do it myself, you know, and so it's just like, we do that. It's just, when we find out things about ourselves, we don't want to talk about it sometimes because we worry about what people think, or, you know, worry about what people's perception of us will be, or, you know, and it was just like, when I found out, I had characteristics of a white witch. You know, anytime you would hear anything about a Wiccan or a witch, you will always think something dark, something evil, something devilish, or whatever. But it's all about what you practice. It's all about the intentions you put out and what you take in. It is positive. You know, if there's always a balance for anything. It's just like, you know, you have religious people and then you have people that are, you know, worship Satan. You know, there's negative and there's positive. And it's just like being a witch. You know, there's white magic and there's black magic, and I choose to be on the white side. You know, things that you push out that's positive, you know, talk to Mother Earth, just taking in what nature has to tell you or the universe has to tell you, you know, speaking to the animals outside, becoming one with the universe, you know, and it's a very positive thing. But, you know, at one time, just thinking about that, when everything started popping off in my lab about, you know, the different characteristics, spiritual characteristic gifts that I had, you know, I was just like, wow, you know, this sounds crazy to me. Or, you know, what would people think of me if I talked about these on my videos? You know, I don't want people, you know, I even had people come up to me and tell me I was dealing with demons, and even we all deal with our own demons every day. But it's not like I'm possessed or anything, headaches, spinning 360 or spitting out pea soup. But, you know, it's all about the intentions you put out, and that's just anything that you do. You know, don't put limitations on yourself worrying about what people perceive of you or what people might think or what you might find out, because you never know what, you know, you dig deep, you know, you dive deep, learning into your true self. You never know what beautiful things that you might relate to or you have in common with, you know, because you're putting limitations on yourself. You should never put a limitation on yourself. I go as far as, you know, my mind will let me go, and that's pretty far. You know, and I stopped putting limitations on myself, because that's just like cheating myself, and that's cheating yourself when you decide to do things like that. So, you know, dive deep, learn more about yourself, find out different things that you can relate to. You never know, and it's just like, you know, finding out I'm an indigo, INFJ, white witch, twin flame, empath, clairvoyant, medium. I mean, that's a lot of beautiful things that I can relate to, that I connect with, that I use through my videos, educating myself as well as others, helping others heal. And I just looking at all the things that I'm able to do, just because I took those limitations off myself, it became a blessing. Because I'm helping so many people find out more things about themselves, and I'm learning more things off of people that, you know, are on the same level as me. I got rid of the things and the people that, you know, was toxic in my life, and, you know, still doing that to this day. You know, healing each and every day by making my videos, by meditation, thinking positive, thinking outside the box, reaching out, you know, talking to people. Actually, you know, stepping out my comfort zone. So you need to do that about yourself also. And know that whatever you're going through, there's a reason for everything that we go through, whether it's good or black, bad. It's still a blessing in disguise. It could be a blessing in disguise. You know, and things, you know, they get taken away from us, and, you know, things will stop. But that doesn't mean you need to stop. So I hope you are able to get something out of my video. Please stop and say hello, show some love, drop me a line too if you are comfortable enough. Like and subscribe, hit that notification bell, and I hope you have a blessed weekend, and I will see you on my next video. Please send out as much love and light and positivity as you possibly can, and if your frequency is low or you see somebody else's low, raise them to the roof, help them raise them to the roof, and I will talk to you later. And I'll keep doing my prayers, and I hope you definitely do the same for me. Peace. You out.